Today the book on. Today we're gonna make strawberry ice cream from Ben and Jerry's. So right now we're gonna cut the strawberries. Here. So now you have to put them in here. Try to slice them. Then sometimes you take it out. Now we made some strawberries. Put them back in the bowl. Kale's get some. We only got one. So now we're gonna put this fat strawberry in. Might not do this one, but okay, here we go. Actually, it did. Don't worry much. Okay, that was not surprising. No, we can't get that out. That's fine. Just pop them in. We can eat them like that way. It looks like the spider, but it's not. Oh, we gotta put this one back in. It's gonna be easier like this. Oh, gotta do this thing again, I bet. Didn't go that well. That's better. Way much better. So my mom had to cut these because they're too fat. They're like a fat monster. So we... Uh-oh, Pinocchio! That's silly. My mom didn't cut closely all of them, but okay. Wow, those. Okay, we're gonna do this. What we're gonna do is we're still gonna cut it, but my mom, after we do the video, I'm gonna ask her to like cut the stem off so we don't have to eat the stem. That's nasty. Okay, this is not, we can't do that one. So my mom's gonna cut that at the end so we can still have that strawberry. Here we go. So next we're gonna squeeze the lemon. We cut off the strawberries, we're gonna put that sugar in. Here we go. So we gotta leave this in for 1 hour. So now I'm gonna show you how to put this on. Skinny little beauty. There we go. We want lemon juice in here. Keep turning. What's wrong? Oh, we're getting it. Just couldn't really see. It's got some in there. Try to get all the juice in here. We don't want any seeds in here. It's all goopy like slime. I love slime. You use it with your hands. This is okay, we still got a little more gonna go in the room. Inside. All done with this lemon. Gotta go with this lemon. Then we gotta take this off, put it in here, then we gotta put it in the fridge for 1 hour. See, we got that one to go. Keep going. Let's keep doing this. Keep going. Okay, I guess. Oh, that's a lot of lime juice. Okay, let's see if we can get any more. Oh, I'm screaming. Here, let's keep doing this. Now, pour the lemon juice in. Now we're mixing it up. Now we're gonna put it in the fridge. We're gonna make the ice cream base. So here we go. Which all the strawberries are gonna show, because it's strawberry vanilla ice cream. It's usually like strawberries and it's vanilla ice cream. So now we're making the ice cream base. First we're gonna pour some eggs in until it gets fluffy as a chicken. So mixing. I'm gonna get right in that egg yolk. It needs to flatten out. Let's keep mixing. Oh, now we gotta do this one. Stay steady. Here we go. It's getting a little fluffy. Try to get it all yellow. Dye yellow. Now, when sugar in. This is sugar. Now let's start mixing. So this is just like bananas. I'm not coming. So now it's all yellow. This is milk. This is different than cream. It got this wet. That's hilarious. So mixing now. Mix. Now we'll put in the cream in. Okay, that's okay. Now we're gonna mix it up. This is the ice cream base. Strawberries into a puree. Let's go. Sounds like goopy, sloppy. Try to make it all mashed up. We don't want the lemon juice to fly everywhere. And the sugar, because sugar. Oh, I guess it's the strawberry. Mash the strawberries, we're gonna pour them in our ice cream base. Gotta get that up and we'll put that in the strawberry thing. Our strawberry base. Looks all goofy. Can't see me. Now you can. Now let's start mixing this in. So you gotta wait until it gets all red, and then we're going to wave a try. Then we're gonna pour it in our ice cream maker. Right now, the ice cream's in the ice cream maker. So now we're gonna press ice cream. It's blending! This is the best part. We get to eat it. Decorate it. Put some chocolate. This is the best part of decorating. Now we're done. Please like and subscribe.